And I'm really glad to be with this esteemed panel. And as you would know, they have really, really made their mark in their respective fields, especially the field of filmmaking, both in the short film genre and in the feature film genre, as well as many other accolades they have to their credit. But before I start my dialogue or multilogue with all of them, I want to have a brief chat with all of you. I'm really glad to see a wide spectrum of spectators and audience for this session. I see senior peoples, I see people, I see young and budding creative people, if I may say so. I just want to know how many of you have made a film, a short film, or a TikTok video, or some kind of film you have. Wow, great. Wonderful, wonderful. How many of you are aspiring to make something, a mark, in this field of making filmmaking? Wow, great. Is there anyone who has really made a film and got an award or something? So that I can step down and you can come. Anybody? Oh, great. So I'm glad. I'm relieved. Thank you. And thank you for taking your time to come here. And basically what we are discussing, our topic is old new cult of short films. So what we are essentially talking about, something that was old, it's still there and it's become new and it has changed some parts, changed its approach and surviving. We very rarely see old things surviving. We always want something changed, removed and added, kind of. But the filmmaking as it is, as you would all know, started, if we give the credit to Lumiere brothers, as short films. All kind of formats and genres were there in the films that they made initially, that the films that are available for us to view. If you have seen them, there's everything. There's a documentary, there's a news story, there's a feature, short feature, everything. So what I mean is, films started as short or ultra short or whatever short films, and then it took a long time for them to become what we really called as movies today. In India, we have movies two hours, 2.5 hours, sometimes more than that. In Western worlds, not much, but sometimes they are there. So what I essentially want to ask all of you, and maybe I'll begin with Vivek. When did you make your first film, if I may say short or whichever film, and what was your experience?
My first film was a short, and it was way back in 1990.
1990, and what made you, are you from a film school or anything?
No, I was doing my MBA at London Business School.
Okay.
And I just thought that filmmaking is also a business, so maybe I should get in that business because I loved films. And I did a 3-week short course at the NFT, National Film Theatre. At the end of that, they selected 2 scripts to be made into films. Mine wasn't selected, but one of the scripts was written by my friend, who's a Brazilian guy. He wanted to be an actor, not a director. And he told me, this is the only time, only chance you're going to get in your life to direct a film. So don't say no, please direct my script.
Wow.
So I said, yeah, he's probably right. I'm never going to get a chance to direct a film. And I did that. And the film actually won best. It won the gold seal for best film.
Oh, wonderful.
In a film festival in England in 1991. But I wasn't there. I was back here. And so that's the history behind my first film.
Fantastic. To get an award recognition for your first venture is really commendable. Let's all clap for him. Now we come to Vibha. Can you tell us your first tete-a-tete with film as a genre or as whatever, yeah, except watching?
So I've been a writer of films or of television serials, web series. I've also written books. And natural progression. Actually, I decided, why give an opportunity to others to mess up my stories? I will do it myself.
Wonderful, wonderful. I can understand.
So I decided to become a director. But becoming, you know, being a writer is far easier than being a director.
True.
because there's so much of human interaction and there's so much of management of humanity.
Absolutely. Human. It's a labor.
So I just wanted to make sure that I am cut out for it. And that is the reason why I made my two short films in 2017.
Two years
ago. And I loved it. Okay. I loved the process. And for everybody out there whose parents have said, study, get a job, and then start, then see what you want to do, I've done that. So I did an MBA and I took up a corporate job. I was in advertising, earning fat salary, and I chucked it all and got into this.
Okay. So you're not also from film school or any?
No, except I'm not.
For a,
no.
Not even a short course?
No.
For writing either? Script writing?
No. I just got lucky because at the end of the day, we are all storytellers.
Yes.
We all have stories and we all instinctively understand stories. So hands-on is the best. Unless you are lucky enough, one, to know that these courses exist, which they do today, and two, to have backing of parents saying, go ahead and do it. Not to say my parents said, don't do it, but I didn't know that these opportunities existed because I'm much older than I look. So, so I just went along with an MBA.
Wow. So great, great. Now, Jyoti, I know that you are from a film school, film institute. You are graduated in editing. Then you went into the industry and did editing as well as you were into financing and supporting films. So what's your experience with your first out of institute film?
So that was really just an exercise because in 2000 I had a baby. And by 2001 end, 2002, I was going mad because I thought, मेरी लाइफ खत्म हो गई अब तो मैं मम्मी बन गई हूँ अब तो पिक्चर कभी बनाऊंगी नहीं लाइफ में सो इट वाज रियली मिजरेबल एंड यू नो इट्स लाइक यू फील लाइक अ काउ द होल टाइम बट लकीली माय हस्बैंड्स अ सिनेमाटोग्राफर एंड ही शॉट द फर्स्ट डिजिटल फिल्म इन इंडिया एंड देयर वर ऑल दीज पीपल कॉलिंग हिम अप ऑल द टाइम एंड आस्किंग हिम यू नो विच कैमरा हाउ डू वी शूट व्हाट्स द फॉर्मेट ऑल दिस इन द रेशियो द स्पीड्स ऑल दिस वाज गोइंग ऑन व्हेन आई एम लाइक बीइंग दिस मम्मी And I'm like, okay, I have this resource in my house and I can use it. So I just wrote a script and Raghuveer Yadav used to live in the same complex that I lived in. So I just hit him with it. And it was a small 10-minute film. And I arm twisted my father, giving him big dreams ki aapko producer bana dungi. So he gave me some money, 40,000 bucks. And I used all my family's, you know, granny's house and people's houses and all their resources. And I just called on my friends to come and, you know, someone was an audiographer, someone was doing production for me, someone was doing costumes. So I was basically pulling in how things are even done today. I had worked with Viju Khote when I was an assistant. So I called him up. He recommended Usha Nadkarni. So it was like chain reaction of people who just kind of reached out and helped and said, achha, ye pagal, usko kuch karna hai. तो चलो एक दिन का काम है कर लो सो एवरीबडी एक्सेप्ट फॉर रघु भाई हु डिड टू डेज ऑफ वर्क एवरीबडी वॉज वन डे ऑफ वर्क एंड द फिल्म गॉट शॉट देन आई केप्ट इट आई डिडंट इवन कट इट देन अनदर फ्रेंड हैड एन एफसीपी इन हिज हाउस ही सेड कट इट ऑल्सो फ्री में सो आई कट इट वी गॉट म्यूजिक डन एंड देन देयर वाज अ वेबसाइट व्हिच इज नाउ गोइंग टू क्लोज डाउन एक्चुअली कॉल्ड विदाउट अ बॉक्स एंड दैट अलाउज यू टू सेंड फिल्म्स
फॉर
फेस्टिवल्स एंड आई रोट टू एवरीबडी सेइंग मैं बहुत गरीब हूँ प्लीज वेव द फीस I can't pay all these expensive euros and pounds and dollars. So only the ones which waived my fees, I would send it off to. So it got selected in a lot of places. But that really vindicated, you know, my whole thing that, okay, you can be this casual about something just to prove to yourself that I still have it in me. I've not just, you know, done a training and worked in the film industry and then taken a break to have a baby. And lost my skill or lost my, you know, any creativity that I ever had. To me, that was the biggest lesson out of anything. You know, wo film kaisi bani, kya hua, kahan gayi, wo alag baat hai. But there are lots of people who, like, you know, like Vibha saying, they have corporate jobs. I mean, we had at the institute bankers who left their jobs. They had proper government bank jobs and they left and they were part of the film institute courses. They're way older than us. And we were like, tumne government job chhod ke tum ye kar rahe ho. You know, some people were married, some were not. But those are like crazy, the people who've come, done engineering and come. Then there were people who, came to the Film Institute to the sound engineering course, usually people from Kerala and all who thought engineering hai to kuch engineering ka hoga, and then they realized
it's I know, it's something different.
So it's like short films are the easiest, the most cost effective and the least risky way of vindicating your own, you know, feeling in yourself. Like Vibha saying that, do I even have it in me to do this management of, anything?
Yeah.
So you write a story and you do it and it works. So that, you know, nothing is, then that becomes your, you know, calling card. Ki haan bhai, main kar sakta hoon.
Great. So, yeah. Wonderful journey. So, I mean, as I know, you graduated from FTII in 95. So from 95 to 2000, apart from your personal life, you were an editor.
I was an editor for a very short time. Uh-huh. And then I wanted to obviously move over to direction.
Oh.
So I assisted as an assistant director in Bollywood, like hardcore Hindi pictures. So very different from what FTI, you know, Institute wale jo.
I know. But so, I mean, you had that kind of a hang of the how things are happening out of the editing room.
Also, luckily, when you, if you noticed also the kind of films that are even getting made today, a majority of them are youngsters who have worked in the industry as ADs or, you know, done some small, maybe they've acted in something or somehow connected. Then you pool in your resources. So you meet the cameraman's assistant and you say, ki chal, tu mere liye shooting kar le. Or you call, you know, a casting person and say, can you cast for me?
Okay.
So that's basically, I think we're very people-oriented industry.
Yes.
So that's where this thing, if I was locked up in a room, I don't know how much I would have been able to access the resources
absolutely,
that I did.
Absolutely. Yeah. Great. I'll come back to you again. Now, Jyot, what's your first filmmaking experience of whatever kind?
So in 2014, I had already been in the industry for almost 5 years, and I was infamous for that writer who has been signed the most but nothing ever got made. मैंने एक 1500 रुपए से लेकर 1.5 लाख तक की signing amount ले लिए होंगे अलग-अलग सबसे.
Wow, that's something.
Film कोई बन नहीं रही थी.
How to do that?
I'll tell you that later. We'll need our separate session.
Okay. Next PILF, there will be one session by
entirely
him.
On him. How to get signing amounts and not do the work.
So, वही कह रहा हूँ कि मैंने 1500 रुपए से लेके 1.5 लाख तक के signing amount 2014 तक ले लिए थे
as a writer.
As a writer.
Okay.
But कोई भी picture actually में बनी नहीं थी सिवाय एक finally film बन गई थी. और वो रिलीज नहीं हो रही थी, वो अटक गई थी.
ओके.
तो उसका नाम था रनिंग शादी. तो फिल्म रेडी हो गई थी और कुछ रिलीज हो नहीं रहा था. तो क्या था कि आई वाज ऑलवेज द रिसोर्सफुल पर्सन. आई न्यू ऑलमोस्ट एवरीवन इन द इंडस्ट्री. दे वर ऑल माय फ्रेंड्स बिकॉज आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन अ स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड एंड ऑनेस्ट पीपल. और वैसे कम हैं लोग, तो इसलिए काफ़ी लोग पसंद कर लेते थे. सो आई न्यू अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल लव मी एंड दे विल डू थिंग्स फॉर मी, बट आई डिडंट नो व्हाट टू डू विद माय लाइफ. Then at one point, my then girlfriend told me that you are not ready to direct. So I was like, how can you tell me I am not ready to direct? I should direct, I will direct. So just to prove a point to her, I decided that let me see if I can be a director, because writing mein dukaan chal nahi rahi hai. So let me try direction.
Hame lag raha achhi chal rahi
hai. Haan. Nahin, utni achhi nahin chal rahi thi.
Okay.
So I decided ki chalo film banate hain. So then, the director of my feature film, Amit Roy, he narrated me an incident and he's like ki is pe kuch bana le, tere ko short banani hai. To maine kaha yaar ye to bada acha hai, chalo try karta hu. To literally same day I went to Scrumptious in Versova, people who are familiar with Mumbai will know. Aur maine 2 ghante ke andar ek draft likh liya ek film ka jiska naam tha Best Girlfriend.
Okay.
To wo film, so I have this process कि लिखने के बाद ना मैं एटलीस्ट 10 लोगों को पढ़ने के लिए देता हूँ रिएक्शन देखने के लिए. इस स्क्रिप्ट का रिएक्शन वैसा आ रहा था, 5 people loved it, 5 hated it with venom. कि मतलब what the fuck is this, what nonsense are you making? And I was like, ये कुछ तो है, मतलब if it is getting such reactions, it must be something must be there. So I decided to pull in all favors possible. Got friends जिनको मैं जानता था as actors, casting directors में दोस्त, उनको बोला कि तू भी एक acting कर ले. अभिषेक बैनर्जी is a casting director, he acted in the film.
Wow.
Then location चाहिए थी, अब पैसे तो है नहीं, अपने पैसे से बना रहा हूँ. So there is a friend of mine called Gautam Kishan Chandani, he is a premium casting director. सो आई टोल्ड हिम कि मुझे आपके घर पे शूट करना है. उसने अपना घर दिया मुझे एंड देन आई गॉट अनदर फ्रेंड टू शूट इट. और करते करते एक पूरी टीम बन गई और दो दिन के अंदर मैंने वो फिल्म बनाई और शूटिंग का कॉस्ट था कुछ 35,000.
ओके,
मतलब सब कुछ रेडी होने के बाद, एडिट वेडिट होने के बाद 20,000 की मैंने रैप पार्टी दी थी क्योंकि सबसे फ्री में काम कराया था.
ओह माय गॉड.
तो उन्हें बुरा ना लगे तो मैंने कहा यार चलो, कि मतलब हाँ सबसे सबसे बड़ा कॉम्पोजिट वो ही था उसका.
So, 35 including 20 or other
plus
than? Plus 20.
So, 55 okay. was the cost.
Huh.
And now, finally, I put that film out, I think, sometime in December 2014. So, that film, when I took it out of my YouTube channel, I was just let's just see whether I can direct or not, or what people say. मुझे लगा था बिकॉज आई हैड फेयरली टू नोन एक्टर्स, विक्रांत मैसी एंड कृतिका कामरा. तो मुझे लगा 1-2 लाख व्यूज हो जाएंगे, लोग देख लेंगे. बट देन दैट फिल्म लाइक ज्योति वॉज सिंह बिकेम माई कॉलिंग कार्ड एंड टिल टूडे आई गेट कॉल्स, मेल्स, मैसेजेस, कॉमेंट्स फॉर दैट फिल्म एंड दैट फिल्म हैज गॉट 50 million व्यूज ऑन यूट्यूब.
Fantastic. Let's clap for him.
Yeah, so and now the interesting part. So for a film जिसमें मैंने 55,000 invest करा था, I think till today I would have made over 10 lakh rupees on that film.
Wow, great.
Yeah, from YouTube as revenue. और काफी बार ऐसा भी हुआ कि कोई वो film देख के they called me to direct an ad or something, तो उसमें भी पैसे कमा लिए.
Wow.
So that sort of, and the irony of this thing is, I'll just add one more point, that back in 2009, the first time that I had attended MAMI, the Mumbai Film Festival.
Yeah.
I had met one guy randomly with a common friend and I asked him, what do you do? He said, I am a short filmmaker. That guy went and then I was making fun of him. Kya yaari, short filmmaker kaun hota hai yaar? You are just a filmmaker, you make film. What is a short filmmaker? Now the irony of it all is that in 2019 till now I have directed 4 short films and produced 3.
Okay.
So अब मैं भी शॉर्ट फिल्ममेकर बन
गया. Wow, good. So now you becoming into that experienced short filmmaker category.
Basically, don't make fun of anyone. Karma comes back.
So karma is the culprit.
Totally.
I know. So guys, now you know what we are. For me, I have not made many short films. I have been mostly into television and that too educational television and working for channels, as you might have heard from the introduction. But I recently made a short film. It was on a social subject. It was about a rape victim based on a real life story. It was about 20 minutes and it was a good experience after a long time doing something different. And that film, I put it on YouTube. It went to around 80-90 festivals around the world. Did not get anything. Film could not be selected, whatever they sent. From Film Freeway, the another platform, they send it. But I'm happy that I did it, and whoever sees it through the friend circle and all, they like it because they're friends, of course. And I'm satisfied with that. But yes, short film making as a genre, as a category, as whatever you call it, needs a totally different kind of a determination, commitment, mindset and so many things that we are going to. But let me first tell one thing to the audience. We are going to keep this session quite informal. Not that we keep talking and you listening. We want questions, so we are going to restrict ourselves to maybe 30-35 minutes, and after that 20-25-30 minutes, whatever possible, we are going to take Q&A. If you are short of Q&A, we'll again start our conversation. But mostly we want questions from you, comments from you, and that's what is going to make it more interesting, lively and important as well as useful. Okay, so be ready with your questions, your comments, everything. Right, so filmmaking is not like writing a poem. You just get a piece of paper, write a poem, make somebody listen to it, forget about it. It requires a lot of things. First and foremost is the money. And I heard from you that you belong to different categories of that money part. Maybe similar, but I found little different. Yeah? So before that, I want to know, as I know, that you need not have any formal training into filmmaking. You just need to have that burning desire and somebody maybe to push you there, if at all needed. But what about the money factor? we pull in all those things, as he said, as you some said. Yeah, please.
So, in my case, we called in all the favors that we could.
Yeah.
One, of course, when you are clear that you have zero budget and you are only going to spend when required, then you start looking for free, like Navjot said.
It's like so finding a free meal somewhere. Yeah.
So, the first film that I shot two films. So, the first film I directed was supposed to be my second film. But it so happened that I needed a place which was worn down, and we had a friend who had a flat which had been scraped very badly and it looked completely worn down, and he was going to repaint it after 15 days. So I had those 15 days to put my project together, go shoot there. I wouldn't have to, location cost is very important,
yes.
Very significant.
True, true.
So then I found an actor who suited the role to the T. He was desperate to be an actor, so he came in free. Then there were two other actors because there was one guy, unfortunately, he had acted in another film where his face was not shown. And in my film also, his face was not shown.
Okay.
So, we got him on board with the promise that whenever I make my film, I will show his face.
Oh.
So, the cinematographer was a budding cinematographer who flew down from Delhi. He had his own equipment. So basically, people with passion came together. We shot the film in 2 days. Actually, 1 day, and then a little patch a day later because there was no money. And we again put it together in 35,000. The music, we took... we got a guy who again was passionate about music and he put it together. So we took a Rumi ka kalam and he recomposed it.
Oh.
So all of that, so ours was similar. And the biggest thing was in my film, the actor had to suffer severe torture.
Oh.
He was hung upside down, he was put on a baraf ka seeli, he would namak ragda tha, his clothes were being taken off, one at a time.
It was like a police torture. If I may interrupt,
yeah.
It's a film called Mystery Man made by Vibha Singh. As you can go to the YouTube, right? Or yeah. Vimeo?
You have to Google short film Mystery Man.
Short film Mystery Man by Vibha Singh.
Shakal se inki niyat ka pata hi nahi chalta.
And you see her and you see her film and you will see the contrast.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it's really blood and gore, and I actually had screenings where a lot of women have walked out because they couldn't stomach the...
I know.
Like I was telling a story to Bipin. So the hero is the only son of a rich lawyer from Kashmir. This is real.
Meaning the actor.
The actor.
Yeah.
And he was hung upside down. And we had one action director and he was being held by a rope. And I was scared that ye abhi girega. And his father is going to sue us, and I'm going to lose everything that I possess.
You and the rest of the country, what were you doing?
I know.
Kashmir problem to yaar.
Yeah, it was true. Yeah, aur badhne wala tha.
But by God's grace, it all came together, and I won a few awards, but not noteworthy ones, I would imagine. And yeah, okay.
Note mile ki
nahi? Note नहीं मिले, note नहीं मिले, but
note मुझे मिले.
What it has, उसको मिले वो, he's going to share with the rest of us.
मैं hand to mouth हूँ अभी भी.
It's okay, it's okay.
Sorry.
So I have something to add to
the
money part.
Yeah.
The reason I'm jumping in without invitation is because I have sort of observed this from the time I've been in the industry. That's 2009. Basically, till about 2014. Short films were primarily made as the showreel of the writer director.
Yes.
Or the actor. मतलब कभी कोई actor को पैसे डालने हैं, उसको अपनी acting दिखानी है, director अपनी जेब से डाल रहा है, and there was no way to monetize it.
It's a combined portfolio kind of a thing.
No, so that's like a diploma film. Basically,
yeah. In a way,
all the unit puts in money and
correct.
Exactly.
But what has happened, especially post Chutney, Ahilya, and many films that sort of broke through. That a lot of platforms are now putting in the money in buying these films because they need content.
Do they commission also?
Yes, they do. Okay. So now the whole deal is that, yeah, but the commissioning part happens is when they call you.
Okay.
For example, I have produced 3 short films in the last 2 years, and all 3 of them I got money from outside, wherein 3 people, different people, were after me to put in the money. I made the film and then I sold it to a platform, made a profit, and the films got released.
Wow.
So now it's a better business deal, but obviously the trick is in making the right film, which will get sold, you cast it right.
Is there any kind of a formula for that?
There is no formula, but then, of course, there are certain genres which you know nobody will buy.
Okay.
If you make a slow, low burning for festival kind of a film, no platform will buy it. It will win the awards, go to Cannes and all that. Yeah, it cannot win the award also. It depends on the quality of the film. But if you cast the film right, then it will definitely get sold and your money will get back.
Okay.
So in that regards, now things are really great and open. But then of course it all depends on how good the film that you're making turns out to be. So yeah, the money part. So an other suggestion that I have, that anybody who's trying to make their first film and want someone else to put the money and take the risk, they should go home. Because pehli picture mein aap hi ko dalna padega.
Okay.
Well, you can't expect someone to take a risk on an unknown entity. I'll give you an example. There's one guy, I will not take his name. He's a first AD. I met him in 2009. He was a first AD then. And he had told me, yaar, ek short film banane wala hu, par uska budget 6-7 lakh hai, koi producer dhoond raha hu. To 2014 mein wo budget 12 lakh ho gaya, wo producer dhoond raha tha. 2017 mein budget ho gaya 15, wo tab bhi producer dhoond raha tha. 19 mein uska budget 20 lakh ho gaya, wo abhi bhi producer dhoond raha hai.
To mere khayal se wo feature film ko touch karega.
Haan, wo kar lega. And he's a rich guy. He's a big house and all and everything. Wo football match dekhne ke liye bahar chala jayega, mehenga kharcha karke. बट वो अपनी जेब से पैसा नहीं लगाएगा, बिकॉज उसको रिस्क नहीं लेना,
किसी और को डुबाना है उसको,
किसी और को डुबाना है. तो द पॉइंट इज दैट द फर्स्ट फिल्म दैट यू आर मेकिंग इज एसेंशियली योर शो रील, एंड यू हैव टू लुक एट इट एज अ बिजनेस इन्वेस्टमेंट फॉर योर करियर. सो यू हैव टू पुट इन द मनी, दैट्स द पॉइंट.
सो दैट्स मट या
सो सॉरी बट
ओके गो अहेड
ओके अनदर थिंग यू नो जस्ट टू ऐड टू आल्सो डोंट एक्सपेक्ट टू गेट पेड.
Yeah,
like
definitely.
Don't even if there is, you know, for example, in Chutney, for example, there was Royal Stag which came on board before, because we just sent them a PPT, and overnight literally I made this PPT with, you know, Tiska's face in it and Adil's face in it and Rasika's face in it, and there was another actor who was going to play Bhola, which was a well-known-ish kind of a face, and they got sold on the story and they commissioned it, and it was the actor's production house, and you know they said we'll sign a contract. But I knew that I was not going to get paid anything for the writing, for the direction, for nothing. And none of us expected, none of the actors got paid, none of the crew got paid, you know, people got paid for their equipment and their lighting, and we went to Delhi to shoot, so obviously, you know, we were flown there and we were put up there and we travel, lodging, boarding, khana wana sab tha.
Fees nahi milti
aapko, and we are very okay with it because we know that we are doing this on the minimum kharcha, jo production ka kharcha hoga, to make everything should, you know, jo dikhta hai wo bikta hai. So agar aapka frame acha lag raha hai, for whatever it is, it doesn't have to be dharma frame, but if it's an Anurag Kashyap frame also, it has to look like that, it has to look correct. So that production design, that makeup, that costume, that, you know, investing in good actors to make them comfortable, even if they're not getting their fees, they have to be, you know, staying in a nice place. Unko dhang ka khana de do, unko tickets de do aane jaane ke, aisa nahi ki unki jeb se paise ja rahe hain. So this minimum production monies gets taken care of, maybe if it's commissioned, and you don't expect ki ab, you know, I'm also going to get, which I found very surprising, that now there are films that are being made which a writer director themselves have written. They are not getting a chance to make films, but they are still putting in their fees of X lakhs into the budget. And it's, for me, it's very shocking. And they're, of course, you know, a generation younger than me. And then I'm told, tu to gadi hai, tu kyun nahi kar rahi aisa? Because, you know, it's like, you think, arre yaar, it's a short format. Anyway, there's a constraint. And we are getting to tell a story. That is our motivation. But that should be the motivation for everyone. If your niyat is right, it's going to work out okay. Otherwise, you know, you don't know if you're already looking at it ki acha mere bank account mein itne paise aane wale hain. I'm not sure whether that kind of dilutes and corrupts the intention of telling that one story, because this is not really, of course, you know, I mean, Navjot is fabulous. That's something which I use as an example when I talk to people, saying that there is someone who made a film, put his money into it, got favors, you know, did stuff, put it on his channel, and now he's earning out of YouTube revenue,
yeah,
which is a fabulous monetization model. But again, Royal Stag didn't ever monetize. I mean, it's gone to some, I don't know how many million views. And if they had allowed ads to come onto their channel, which they don't as a matter of principle, they would have made much more money. But they didn't do that because they have a separate, they have a different way of presenting their films, which maybe for plus minus, I'm assuming that the producers either have or will shortly start making money, because again, that was money that was spent by the producers to do it. So don't think ki I'm going to make a short film and I'm going to get paid so much or mera rent, you know, isme se nikal aayega. Nahi aayega. नियत से करो, प्यार से करो, ईमानदारी से करो, उसका फल फिर अलग अलग चीजों में आएगा आपको, नॉट नेसेसरली कोल्ड कैश.
नहीं, मेरा, यू वांट टू ऐड समथिंग? या,
सो या, सो यू नो, मेकिंग अ शॉर्ट फिल्म हैज टू बी अ डायरेक्टर्स पैशन एंड एन एंटरप्रेन्योरियल एक्सरसाइज. ही मस्ट, ही और शी मस्ट अरेंज रिसोर्सेज थ्रू फ्रेंड्स फैमिली, एंड यू कैन एक्चुअली, व्हाट यू मस्ट रियलाइज इज viewers of short films do not expect to see great production values of Dharma or,
yeah,
you know, Yash Raj, but they want to just see a good story told well, and you know, that's,
yeah,
the director must show his skill well.
Okay, is the content that's more important than the finesse?
I just want to talk of something else from what Navjot said,
yeah,
about that AD.
2009
से, 2009 से, so 10 साल हो गए, and he's been wanting to make that one short film and he's been looking for funding. So my thing is, if you actually want to become a director, if you actually want to do something, don't get stuck with one film. So if you're not getting funding for that one film, you want to showcase your talent, you should have other stories in your,
yeah,
portfolio.
That's true. Correct.
And you should move on, make the story that can be made, and then come back to this one. Don't spend 10 years of your life.
But uski problem niyat ki hai.
Yeah.
No, I think it's like,
he doesn't want to make a film. He wants to make money.
Yeah, true.
Wants to make money.
No, also
money should be the last thing on your mind when you step out to make a film.
No, but
your first short film.
You know, also, how much conviction do you have in your own material, in your content? Like, if you can afford it, and if you don't have that much jugaad after being in the industry, and a first AD, for people who are unfamiliar with the term, is someone who's an assistant to the director, but also someone who pretty much runs the entire set, you know, the
makes
production.
1.5 lakhs per month.
Yeah, pretty much. At the minimum that they will
more,
make is
more,
1.5. Maybe. Yeah, minimum that they make is 1.5 lakhs per month, with almost all other expenses paid. Yeah, 3 actually.
Please use mics, everyone. Whatever,
yeah,
you comment, please use mics. Because it's going to go on the YouTube
forever.
But they
make that kind of money, and aap khud hi, agar, if you know, you're blessed to be from a reasonably well-off family, the least you can show conviction in your own script and your own content is to just put in money, use your jugaad, use your favors. Do it, yaar. Matlab, ye, then this becomes a project. Ki bhai, hum project bana rahe.
Yeah,
jaise kisi ne bola ki agar aap khud apne पे पैसे नहीं लगाने को तैयार हो तो दूसरा क्यों लगाए?
मुझे लगता है इट्स लाइक यू हैव टू टेक अ कोल्ड वाटर बाथ इन अ आइसी कोल्ड वेदर. पहला मग लेने को आपको 2 घंटा लगता है, काइंड ऑफ, है ना? आप बैठ के सोच रहे क्या करूं क्या करूं.
आई गिव अनदर एग्जांपल ऑफ दिस, व्हाट द पॉइंट आई वाज मेकिंग. सो इन 2017 आई मेड अनदर शॉर्ट फिल्म कॉल्ड जय माता दी. सो दैट वाज अ कमीशन फिल्म बाय टेरिबली टाइनी टेल्स. इट वाज सॉर्ट ऑफ something that came up from them. They wanted me to do something. I had a title, they had an idea, it became a script. I made that film. तो वो फिल्म के लिए उन्होंने मुझे 2 लाख रुपए दिए थे कि 2 लाख में बना लो, और ऑलमोस्ट वैसा था. मुझे लगा अरे कौन देगा पैसा यार. उन्होंने अगले दिन पैसे ट्रांसफर कर दिए और मेरे अकाउंट में TDS काट के 1,80,000 पड़े और फिल्म बनानी पड़ेगी अब.
ओके,
तो मैंने कहा यार अभी अब तो बनानी पड़ेगी. और उससे पहले मैं ऑलरेडी 2 शॉर्ट्स बना चुका था. And I was like, यार इस बार ना कोई कॉम्प्रोमाइज नहीं करूंगा इन टर्म्स ऑफ द प्रोडक्शन वैल्यूज, द कैमरा और द टेक्नीशियन. देखते हैं क्या होता है, क्या बनता है. बस जो भी हो, मेरे को ये था कि टेक्निकली फिल्म इस बार कॉम्पिटेंट होनी चाहिए और बेटर देन बिफोर. सो बाय द एंड ऑफ इट, उस फिल्म में मैंने अपनी जेब से 1.5 लाख रुपए डाले.
अच्छा,
तो टोटल कॉस्ट 3.5 हो गई, मैंने अपनी जेब से डाले, बिकॉज आई न्यू दैट दिस फिल्म हैड अ डेट, बिकॉज इट वॉज सपोज टू रिलीज ऑन मदर्स डे. तो आने के बाद मुझे इतना तो पता था कि हाँ यार ये पिक्चर, इससे मेरा काम दिखेगा.
ओके,
सो नाउ दैट फिल्म व्हेन इट केम आउट इट वेंट वायरल, और उसके बेसिस पे मुझे आई थिंक मैंने कुछ नहीं तो 10-12 लाख की साइनिंग तो ली होगी अलग अलग चीजों.
दैट्स ग्रेट. सो एसेंशियली व्हाट आई वांट टू आस्क ऑल ऑफ यू इज व्हाट वी टॉकिंग अबाउट मेकिंग, वांटिंग टू मेक अ शॉर्ट फिल्म इज अ स्टेपिंग स्टोन टुवर्ड्स द बिग industry. So do you agree to that? Does it help that way?
Definitely.
But why I'm asking, all of us know Sairat. Nagaraj Manjule made this film. Before that he made some short or semi-short, whatever you call a short feature.
He had made features before also.
Yeah. But what I'm saying is, after Sairat was so exceptionally successful, he Fandry he made, before that he made Pistuli, I think. After making Sairat and getting it so much success, he made a film called Pausacha Nibandha in Marathi, which is a very short but beautifully made film, and I have seen that film. Why a person who has already been successful in feature film went back to short film?
No, see, sometimes as a director you come across a story that
it was his own story.
Yeah, so it's a story you want to tell, but that story cannot be extended to a feature, so you want to use, but you still want to say it. So, you know, this is probably why Nagaraj did it. There are other directors in Bollywood who didn't get a film, maybe a feature film. They've made films, but 6 years, 8 years, they've still been trying to do another one. Last film didn't do well, nothing happened. So they make a short.
Okay.
They say, let's...
So updating their bio data.
No, they want, yeah, because they want to then approach new actors who probably don't know them.
But
so they
do you mean to say that it is always going to be used as a stepping stone?
Not a stepping stone. It's also a...
portfolio. It's not always about the portfolio. Sometimes it's as simple as that you want to tell a story and there is a limitation of that story that it cannot turn into a feature film. Yeah. So you say, okay, I have the money, I have the resources, let me tell this story. For instance, in the beginning of this year, I made another short, and this was after my feature was already shot.
Successful.
I made it because I had almost 2 months free in between, and I had a producer who wanted to do the film, the script was ready, I wanted to make it, so I made it. So it was not as if that ye demotion ho jata hai ki aap feature ke baad short bana rahe ho. For example,
I'm not saying
even
about demotion, but wanting to say something in a different type.
Sujoy Ghosh made Ahilya, which became such a big short film. It sort of started a short revolution of sorts. So he made it after Kahani, you know, was a super hit director, because he wanted to tell the story. So it's as simple as that. Yes, like Vivek was saying, in some cases director flop ho jata, usko wapas aana hota.
Okay.
To wo bhi help karta hai yaar ki aapne ek aur kaam kar diya jo thoda acha hai. तो उसकी वजह से आपको फायदा हो जाता है. सो देयर आर डिफरेंट रीजंस, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स इट्स अबाउट वांटिंग टू टेल द स्टोरी.
या आल्सो आई वांट टू आस्क, व्हेन वी से मेकिंग अ शॉर्ट फिल्म टू शोकेस योर वर्क, इट्स फॉर द डायरेक्टर, मे बी फॉर द राइटर, बट यू आर बोरोइंग अ लॉट फ्रॉम अदर पीपल फ्रीली एंड ऑल, स्पेशली द एक्टर यू गॉट. And we discussed it privately, but I want to again ask, how much does it help to the technicians, the actors and others, everyone, when you make and
produce? No, but I want to also just add to your last point was that, is it a stepping stone to
always
features? I have been told, अरे आपने तो अब तक सिर्फ short film की है, how do we trust you with a feature?
Okay, there's always a first time.
So that's a, no, so, अरे but there's, you know, you make a short film for X lakhs, and you make a feature for X crore, there's a huge risk that somebody is going to take to put money. So there's no guarantee just because you've made like the most viral film or you know whatever, and matlab jo bhi wo sab matlab baatein aisi kaagzi hain, you still have to keep proving and you still have to keep figuring out what stories you want to tell and whether that story can be told in 10 minutes and it's more effective or it needs that, you know,
big canvas.
I'll add that. I think it still helps. Every short, especially if you get awards or you get views, and you know, like his kind of views, his kind of money, it will help. It is and he's got a feature film after that.
Yeah. Do I see some parallels here?
That's the Big Boys Club.
Yeah, between there are two parallels I can see, that if you can run a 100-meter sprint, doesn't mean that you can run a marathon. Is that right? And also, if you can write a short story and publish it, doesn't make you mean you can write a novel out of it.
See, right? I think koi rule hai nahi, na kisi ne define kara hai. It's very subjective.
It's a very
sabki apni life journey hoti hai. Main wahi bol raha hu na, jaise maine jab Jai Mata Di banayi thi. मैंने उससे एक साल पहले अपनी फीचर फिल्म साइन करी हुई थी, वो ग्रीन लाइट नहीं हो रही थी. ये शॉर्ट फिल्म मैंने अपने उस पे जाके बनाई. देखने के बाद प्रोड्यूसर ने बोला, यार तू तो अच्छी बनाता है, चल तेरे लिए फिल्म बना देते.
क्या बात है.
तो अब वो दैट इज व्हाट इट इज यार. आई कुड हैव वेटेड एंड नॉट मेड अनदर शॉर्ट, बट समटाइम्स यू जस्ट चूज टू डू थिंग्स होपिंग दैट देयर इज अ डोमिनो इफेक्ट एंड मोर वर्क कम्स.
ओके.
एंड देन इन द बार्गेन यू आल्सो गेट टू टेल अ स्टोरी. दैट इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट.
सो आई थिंक बैक टू योर नो योर लास्ट
पॉइंट, वी नीड टू टेक द
जस्ट योर लास्ट पॉइंट व्हेदर इट हेल्प्स द क्रू एंड द एक्टर. सी द बिगेस्ट बेनिफिशियरीज ऑफ एनी फिल्म शॉर्ट feature is always the actors.
I know.
And because typically, they are the, typically spaces. A lot of actors come, you know, with money to be launched even in feature films.
Yeah.
There are shining examples with one of today's biggest superstars, you know, who got his first, his debut film financed by his father. But even who? In shorts, no, we won't take notes.
Okay, okay, fine.
But this, for shorts, even more so. Loads of times people come with money and they are the ones who
are benefited who invest the most in, who invest yeah because director always even behind
even even technical teams benefit a lot.
Yes,
because they also have something to show. These days even technical awards are there for short films, so they may win awards and
yeah.
They may
yeah. So can we take the question now, open the forum for the audience?
Yeah, yeah,
are we ready with the questions? Can we have the mic please, and only one who has a mic will speak please.
My question is to Bipin sir. Yeah. The short movie which you mentioned about the rape victim, what is the title of that? So that's
a big long title. Okay. Divli, in Marathi it is called as Divli Nahi Vista Kama.
Okay.
And in Hindi we have dubbed it as Ye Law Bujhne Nahi Denge.
So it is available on YouTube.
On YouTube. Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, please.
Yeah, he's my
Who is it? Next. Yeah, please.
Hi. So I just wanted to ask, you said about pitching your short films which are more accessible or so called if I use your more popular genres. So someone as I try to make more experimental short films which are more offbeat and not really for a proper narrative structure or something like that. How can someone or people like us who want to make more experimental short films and more to make more experimental feature films kind of make use of the available resources?
Sorry, request you to keep the answers in brief so that we take more questions.
I'll tell you, so everybody today has phones. And there's all kinds of software that you can even download on your phone and you can edit on your phone. So I'm also jury on a lot of student films, so in colleges and stuff where there are short film contests between in intercollegiate festivals. So I've seen the kind of content that gets made there. And they're completely experimental. You know, everybody, because when you're in college, that's the only time that you get to experiment with your, nobody's going to pay you to do that. So you have all the resources available to you in your hand. Literally, with which you can shoot, with which you can edit, with which you can layer sound on, and you can upload it onto YouTube, and you can start your own channel, and you can, you know, propagate it on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram. You can do whatever you want. I envy your generation so much.
I know.
That
we too.
I'm like,
we
I
too.
Hate you guys. Really, what the hell? मतलब हमारा तो कुछ था ही नहीं हमारे पास. तुम लोग इतने privileged हो. Take it and run with it, bro. You can experiment as much and then you get
so,
feedback.
So I'll tell you something. What the, your question, uska mere hisab se jo answer hai. Dekh, what's your name?
Jay,
tu achhi picture bana, experimental mat bana. Tu achhi banayega na to log khareed bhi lenge, release bhi ho jayegi, praise bhi mil jayega. Ye jo experimental word hai na, ye abused word hai. Jisko agar teri kahani kisi ko samajh mein nahi aa rahi hai to problem hai. Usko experimental mat bol. लोग अलग अलग तरीके की शॉर्ट फिल्म्स बनाते हैं जो अगर समझ में आ जाती है तो लाइफ बदल जाती होंगी. आई विल टेल यू अनदर एग्जांपल ऑफ लाइफ चेंजिंग फ्रॉम अ शॉर्ट फिल्म.
या
सो देयर इज अ फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन कॉल्ड अमर कौशिक. ही इज द डायरेक्टर ऑफ स्त्री एन बाला. सो अमर हैड कम टू मी इन 2015, यार ये स्क्रिप्ट है, ये शॉर्ट बना रहा हूँ मैं. उसे मेरे को स्टोरी सुनाई. इट वॉज लाइक अ टेम्पलेट, जिसे कहते हैं ना रैंडम शॉर्ट फिल्म जिसमें एंड में एक फालतू का ट्विस्ट होता है. मैंने बोला यार ये मत बनाओ, ये बेकार है. ये फिल्म बनाओगे ना लोग मजाक उड़ाएंगे और कुछ होगा भी नहीं, मत बनाओ ये. तो उसने बोला क्या बनाऊँ. मैंने कहा आपने मुझे एक स्टोरी बताई थी विच इज़ एन आसाम बेस्ड स्टोरी बेस्ड ऑन अ ट्रू इंसिडेंट. आप वो बनाओ ना, वो पिक्चर आपकी लाइफ बदल देगी, वो पक्का नेशनल अवार्ड जीतेगी. उसने बोला यार वो पिक्चर बनाना तो बहुत मुश्किल है, बहुत मेहनत लगी। मैंने कहा देखो पहली बार बना रहे हो तो मेहनत तो करनी पड़ेगी, सो यू शुड गो एंड गूगल आर्टिकल दैट केम आउट ऑन क्विंट विच वॉज अबाउट द प्रोसेस ऑफ मेकिंग दैट फिल्म आबा, एंड आबा वॉन द नेशनल अवार्ड एंड ऑल्सो इट वन अ लॉट ऑफ अवार्ड इन कोई बहुत बड़े फेस्टिवल इन यूरोप में उसको अवार्ड मिला, एंड आबा बिकेम द कॉलिंग कार्ड ऑफ अमर कौशिक, उसके बाद ही गॉट टू मेक स्त्री। एंड आबा आप देखोगे और स्त्री देखोगे दो अलग लोग लगते हैं, बट इट वॉज अ वेरी कॉन्शियस चॉइस वेर ही डिसाइडेड ओके आई नीड टू टेल अ स्टोरी विच पुट्स मी ऑन द मैप, एंड वो भी एक्सपेरिमेंटल फिल्म थी पर अच्छी फिल्म थी। सो द बॉटम लाइन इज अगर अच्छी फिल्म बनाओगे तो सब कुछ हो जाएगा।
I okay, have a very so we'll practical take, response yeah, to your
make it quick
question.
Because yeah, we need to practical. Take many away.
So it's a one word thing, hamaramovie.com. These are passionate people who give opportunities to short filmmakers. They provide you with all the wherewithals. They give you the equipment, camera, editing, casting, everything they do. And all you have to do is have an out of the box
concept,
experimental boulder, because he's a friend, the person, Vinay is a friend, and he said, if it is mainstream, don't come to us because somebody else can pick it up. Come to us with non-mainstream things.
That's a wonderful tip so for you, for the budding, come,
yeah. Check it out.
Next question.
Even if, sorry, yes. But even if nobody picks it up, make it on your phone, put it up and read all the comments that come. It'll give you a very real picture of what you've done and feedback on that.
And then there are specific mobile film competitions and festivals, yeah. Also, you can use them. Who's the next one?
I would like to, you know, continue the thing that Jyoti ma'am said about, you know, the technical, actually it is a bit technical. Matlab jab aap movies banate hai, toh you would want some, like, you know, nice
make
cameras
question, make
and all.
Make questions short, please.
Yeah. The thing is that you just said, and the trend is changing, you know, like the mobile phones and everything. People are making short films on the mobile also. So, I would like to, you know, talk about, I would want you to talk about that aspect, the technical aspect also, how it differs and how it changes.
She's basically asking, see, अभी क्या है ना, अभी आईफोन पे लोग फीचर फिल्म ही बनाते हैं, तो अब वो तो रहा ही नहीं है। इफ यू शुड गो एंड सी, देयर इज अ फिल्म कॉल्ड टैंजरीन व्हिच वाज मेड ऑन द आईफोन एंड इट्स अ ग्रेट फिल्म। तो फोन पे तो आजकल सभी बनाते हैं, दैट इवन पीपल हु हैव अ कैमरा, बिग फिल्म कैमरा, समटाइम्स दे ऑल्सो मेक इट ऑन अ फोन। तो वो एक्सेसिबिलिटी तो अब बहुत ज्यादा हो गई है, एंड एनीबडी कैन बी अ फिल्म मेकर। ओनली थिंग इज कि आपका एस्थेटिक सेंस क्या है, उस पे डिपेंड करता है कि आप शूट कैसे करते हो, आपका डीओपी कितना स्मार्ट है।
आई कैन टेल यू एन एग्जांपल, व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड माय करियर इन टेलीविजन, द कैमरा दैट वी यूज्ड एज प्रोफेशनल कैमरा वाज दिस बिग, इफ यू कैन सी माय हैंड्स, द अमेच्योर कैमरा दैट वी यूज्ड वाज आल्सो दिस बिग, एंड देयर वाज अ सेपरेट रिकॉर्डर, यू नो, यू हैड टू कैरी बोथ, यू नीड डिफरेंट पीपल, दैट वाज कॉल्ड यूमैटिक, एंड बिफोर दैट देयर वाज 1 inch एंड लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, सो वी कुड नॉट इमेजिन यूजिंग देम एंड मेकिंग फिल्म जस्ट लाइक दैट। बट टुडे यू कैन मेक अ फिल्म सिटिंग एट होम विथ योर फैमिली, no equipment is needed, that's the difference. No actors needed, you can take your cat, your dog, and whatever you have, and yourself, you can make films when you are acting yourself. You keep the mobile somewhere and you act. Next one, please.
Yeah, hi guys, great session. Short question, how does someone copyright their story?
Yeah, I was discussing that earlier.
Yeah,
is it a, there is a, is there a foolproof?
Yeah, yeah, no.
You can just go to the SWA website and register.
No, there are more opportunities. One is do that. Two is you can register on Writers Guild of America as well. Third is when whatever you write, mail it back to yourself and don't open the seal. That holds in a court of law. Registered mail. Registered mail to yourself.
Yeah.
And hold it just like that, don't open it. It can be opened only in a court of law if there's a case.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. But still, I would say plagiarism is everywhere in every field. And it's difficult if you don't have the resources to fight it in the court. But yes, there are ways, as they say.
Also, ideas are not copyrightable. So if it's just an idea, it's
don't,
very
don't waste
don't even bother.
Yeah, and also sometimes the scripts could be tweaked in a little bit here, they change the protagonist and it becomes a different
idea. The copyright laws are specific, so you know there's certain amount of time that you copy that script or you
keep how much duration and all those things. Yeah, but it's difficult. You need to study a lot about
it. Also, if you're emailing the script, so don't just send somebody a hard copy, you know. Email the scripts, because email is also, is it in India? I don't know whether email is a proof of...
It is evidence, but best is to...
Best is to register, so registered postal, so that there's a sign, there's, and then don't open it till...
Email is only for a specific case that, look, and it's like if you want to file a case against X, but you had sent a mail to Y, Y can testify that, look, I had also got it way back. So the other party's registration is later.
Hello.
Yeah. Anchor.
Question is to Mr. Jyoti ma'am. Can you share some challenges face while shooting Chutney?
Challenges? Oh, yeah, a very big challenge. So Tiska had to do makeup, and she, you know, we did her makeup test in Bombay at her house. So she put this, you know, brown face, and she was Justin Trudeau before Justin Trudeau, and no, after Justin Trudeau. Anyway, she put on this brown face, and she had this dental, you know, we got false teeth for her, and she didn't get her eyebrows shaped and all for about a month almost before the shoot. And great, and you know, I tested it on the camera. I saw kitna shade kya. We had the makeup people come in, and she was going to do the makeup on her own. She does her own makeup. We went to Delhi, and we're shooting in the August ka garmi on a chandni chowk chhat, and her makeup started all, you know, face was like literally melting. So most of the shoot that I did with her had to be reshot. So my, you know, half a shift went over on that shoot, because I had to quickly reshoot all her portions where her face makeup was, you know, changing in color, which we again tried to fix in our post. So that was really huge, but apart from that, it was very smooth. I mean, we spent about a month in writing the script and honing it up completely, and then we got the money from Royal Stag to shoot it, and we put the cast together, we put the crew together, and went and shot it, came back, edited it. It was quite a smooth process, because it was commissioned already.
Yeah.
So there was no problem of, you know, there was no logistical issue like that. So that was cool.
The session was really insightful, because you gave context about the monetary aspect as well, which we don't get in most of the forums. My question is, do you see any scope of a short song in a short movie, kind of liners?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Everybody uses.
I have written lyrics for short films.
Okay. No, the film which won the best popular film award, Filmfare, in the first year, when Chutney won best film and this one won the best popular, Khamakha, had a song in it.
Okay.
So it had Manjari Fadnis and Harshvardhan Rani acting in it, and it was made like a chotu Hindi picture only. So okay. Had a song and everything in it.
So like all four of you, like, do you provide an audition opportunity for a song? Like we can send.
Arey bas kya abhi yar, matlab kya yar?
No, we can discuss it outside. You can catch them anywhere,
like,
you can.
Like Vivek,
you
have money, said,
you
have there
money
are a lot
to produce.
Yeah, exactly. We'll
you need money, then we can audition you.
Like Vivek said, lots of actors want to showcase their talent, and they come with money. You have money, write a song.
Also, you have a baby, wo girvi rakh lo baby.
See, you can make an entire film with a song also. If you have money, you can experiment.
You
like
got
you said,
a song.
With anything.
Find singers who will invest on the video promotion. Yeah. Do that.
And make a music video.
आया हुआ ना experimental वाला उसको पकड़ ले वो पूरी picture वही बना देगा.
Yes. So you can combine, join with hands with somebody else, and definitely you can make.
No, in yesterday's session there was someone who wanted to write lyrics. I'm telling you, इधर ही PIL production हो जाएगा.
I have a confession to make. I wanted to be a lyricist.
Yeah. Yeah,
but you wrote for me.
I'm still struggling.
I wrote lyrics for one feature and many shorts.
Thanks. This is really very insightful. We'll catch up.
Yeah. Anyone else wants to ask? Sorry?
You have a question?
Anybody has a question?
No more.
No, my question here is, we discussed brief about festivals and awards. They charge, most of them charge entry fees. Indians, okay, 700, 800, 1000, 2000, whatever. But when you send it abroad, it's still all in dollars and euros and whatnots. And we can't afford, because we have firstly made a jugaad to make that film. Most of us, not all of us, but most of us. So kya kare? Do we need to send, or should we send? Does it work? And are the festivals fair?
Yeah, no. Mostly the really famous festivals, they get 10,000, 20,000, 30,000 entries. So even for feature films, they get more than 10,000.
Yeah.
No way they're going to watch every film. If you know a programmer, they can make sure somebody sees 5 minutes of a feature film. In shorts, you have to be more focused. Because short films usually are theme-based.
Yeah.
Or you can make out what kind of films go there. Is the programmer sort of looking, selects Indian films, Indian themes. So then you choose and make a, you know, compile a list, find five or six or ten festivals and apply. Because you can't, you know.
I know.
You also always have to pay the fees. Sometimes, if you, again, if your film gets lots of views, they will send you a fee waiver. Yeah. They also see. They see it on YouTube. They'll see so many people are writing good responses. They'll give you a feeling. Yeah.
Also, I think you have to just be really shameless when you're starting out in life. And I'm assuming short filmmakers are starting out in life. Be sharam bano. Okay, koi farak nahi padta. I shamelessly asked for waivers. Whoever gave me waivers, I sent the films there. Because I had to also, I mean, tabhi to there was no uploading and sending. I'm talking about 2002, 2003. We had to physically send mini DVDs or DVDs and, you know, send those packages. So I had to spend money on those speed post packages as well. But apart from that, if you keep an eye, so there are three really big, I mean, Without a Box is going to go out now. But there's Short Film Depot and there's Film Freeway.
Film Freeway,
they give you, there are certain film festivals which have early bird, you know, discounts. So you keep an eye, you know, keep your email open for getting those emails from them, which will tell you that this is the fee now for early bird. And then you know, when you pay that, that's almost half sometimes. If you haven't got a waiver, you can always first thing to apply for a waiver and say, bhai, hum bhuke nange Indians hai, humare paas to paisa hi nahi hai, humne kaise kaise bana diya, please de do. And usually, and especially if you've got good views, add your thing and say, itne views aaye. In that one email, chepo jitna chep sakte unko, nichod lo.
Also,
what do you have to lose?
About fee waivers, see, I can afford it for my feature films. But when I write to a Tribeca or something, I write to the programmer, I say, I want a fee waiver. Why? If they give me a fee waiver, they will watch my film.
Oh. And how much are the fees for the feature films, if I may ask?
60, 100, 150
dollars. Okay. Euro dollars, okay.
No, it's not so, like you don't lose your house.
Yeah, yeah. One other advice I want to give to the budding filmmakers, be a part of a film club. Short film clubs are there in Pune. Even National Film Archive also has a club, and there are private clubs also. Watch films, watch them as many as you can, and also YouTube and Vimeo and whatnot. Just watch. And then make your, especially the experimental one. Just don't think, I have an idea, I don't need to know anything. Make a film. No. First watch, see what others are making, what is clicking, what is not clicking, what is get success, and then decide where you fit in. You may have a new genre, you may have a new concept that no one has thought. But first, you should be sure that no one has thought about it. Any other question, or should we wind up?
I just want to say, go with your gut, go with your conviction. And even if everybody says it's bad, I mean, you have to be a little objective about your product. So it could actually be bad, in which it case is. Just accept it. But if you believe it is good, don't lose hope.
No, tell the story you want to.
Yeah. And see, with short films, it's much easier. Like Jyoti said, you have the technology at your disposal. Just do what you want. And now you can edit on your own. You can do everything on your own. Just make it.
And as she said, you definitely come to know how your film is, because I sent my film, as he said, pinpointed, focused around 90 festivals around the world, out of which 10 Indian, all the others, because I had somebody to give the money to the festivals abroad, very focused, very pinpointed, none of them selected it. So I came to know that my film doesn't have it in it. So that's also some kind of a learning.
So sweet.
Thank you.